Let's make this run count.
I'm certain you said that last time.
Credits. They're on to me.
As we advance, we grow and learn.
Demilitarized zone. This place sure sees a lot of action.
The demilitarized zone is the boundary established between colonial and Okar claims after the war. The buffer zone is intended to last until a longer peace can be settled. Since the Okar had prior claim, they hold authority over the zone. The treaty stipulates no colonial fleet presence, although there are colonial mining interests at work in the area. And then, of course, the outlaw elements.
Of course. This could be a sticky situation here.
Some foresight before getting yourself into these situations.
Try to shut up.
Thank you.
few of them. What's going on here?
Vermin! Drag shot! Bottom feeders! Plague rats!
Should we help this individual? It is a colonial ship, but it doesn't sound like a human pilot.
The ship is unregistered. Choose carefully.